Good luck, everybody.
Good luck, everyone.
Every goddamn time I try to say good luck, everyone talks over me.
Life sucks.
What a bad start. From a bunch of people.
I was too busy talking.
You're right, Panda.
Hi, Pamas.
Oh god, too much speed. Thank you.
As soon as you joined back, I've joined back on, you locked right in front of me, I had nowhere to go.
That's alright. You did no damage, that's fine.
Wreck him. There's no damage.
Except my pride.
Do you have that left?
Apparently so.
Ninety group is not helping at all.
Agreed.
That sounds cool. Language.
Someone needs to do that in slow-mo.
Probably not a good idea.
I'll do it.
Always helpful, Marzen.
Gosh, guys.
God, that was close.
What happened? Did I touch your powers?
No, I just lost it.
Okay.
Washing out, eh?
What?
Rabble, you're loving what you're seeing, aren't you?
Hey.
Hi, Powers.
Had a issue with Hyperion and Ping.
Thank you.
Bollocks.
That's right.
Oh, you should have done what Cowboy did and just bump me off then.
But yeah, just like I predicted, when you clip the inside in turn 3, you will rejoin in the middle of turn 4.
Very aggressively at that.
But to be honest, Power Sight expected you to completely destroy the outside wall, with Pocket in the middle.
I almost did the same thing as you, D-Jump. be at a different turn.
So not the same thing then.
And the D is silent.
Whatever. I've always said it that way.
You're wrong!
How's it going, Arzen?
No, it's Marlene. Silence that.
Oh, God.
I'm gonna meme it up.
Gentlemen?
No comment.
Go on, Panda, wait for me.
Yeah.
Viperion, did I spin you last lap? I have no idea because of the way the ping acted.
No, you didn't hit me.
You're welcome.
Cool. You should see my perspective.
And hopefully he will in a week.
That 400 ping.
I'm pretty sure I killed him. He's still back there.
Yeah, I've had enough. See you later.
No, come on!
No! On my screen, I killed him twice, and then all of a sudden he teleported about 30 feet in front of me.
Time for some hot lapping.
Panda, come to me, Panda.
Yeah, don't worry, I fuck up soon enough.
So concentrating. Sorry, I haven't been speaking much. So if I haven't already, this is the B feature. I'm currently in third. I am going for a lap 6 pit. So, not this lap, but the next lap. I'm going to pit. I'm going to fill my tank. Well, not fill it. Fill it to how much I need. And then zip along. You two ahead of me, take the route.
Take Marzen with you.
No.
That would be nice.
What did I do?
You're in front of me.
Whose fault's that?
Mine.
Exactly. Thank you. I'm not going to be able to catch these two anyway.
We need them to fight.
They've, like, switched positions, like, 3 times in the last 4 laps.
Ah.
They are fighting. So I'm going to pit this lap.
Well, I have good news and bad news about my pit stop.
What was that?
Pick and fig actually worked, but I slipped through my box.
Well, I'm glad you did, so now I see somebody.
Come on, let's race.
Can I kind of ask the top four to also miss their pit boxes?
But. No.
Nope.
Rebel?
Yeah, if you was watching your mirror a while ago, you'd have probably seen the side and the back of my car. Somehow I'm still behind you, though.
Well, you wouldn't have gotten in front of me doing that.
I'm heading into the pits.
Thank you.
Well, being as what corner it is, I might have.
True.
I just wouldn't have stayed there.
Oh god, there's that second gear you were talking about.
You're supposed to avoid that one.
Yeah, it's a bad gear. Don't ever go into second gear. Not in this track.
I just saw a huge cloud of smoke in the pit lane. What the fuck are you doing there, Martin? Vape Nation?
I missed the damn box. Coming out of the pit.
That's fantastic news. I mean,
Stupid gravel.
Yeah, you like getting friendly with that, don't you?
No comment. It had another shot for me, it said. It drew me in. With the prospect of more Jack Daniels.
It lag, alcohol.
No work mock is best mock.
I don't know that my car will agree.
So let's see what we can do with this, oops. Let's see what we can do with this race now. See, because I screwed up the damn pit.
As long as it's your virtual car, it's alright.
Ah, good point.
I mean, I'm 7th, I might get 4th, 5th, maybe 3rd. I doubt 2nd or 1st. Too far back, I'm not going to try and dive bomb. Getting close to doing it though.
Don't much care for first place showing up behind me on the scoreboard.
No, that's awful. And second place, first and second for me.
That language is popping up on the Discord. The other race didn't go well.
Oh no.
Guess Cervantes got wrecked again.
No, we got third.
I doubt he got third since I assume the race is still going.
Foul language in capital letters.
Let's not ruin it for the people who haven't actually watched it yet.
They can guess that by knowing it's a Conelander's race.
Like they're watching ours before theirs.
Well, you never know.
I'm screwing this up. I'm screwing this entire race up.
Panda, no.
I'm coming for you.
I don't like the prospect of German coming to take on the Russian.
But it worked out so well last time.
Oh, yeah. Oh, Digimon buddy, you screwed.
The Asylum.
I hate Joe.
Doesn't change the fact he is still screwed.
Might change the meaning of the word screwed, though.
Well, he is right at the end of a choo-choo train I'm leading.
You're saying you're pulling a train?
Choo-choo. Oh yeah, I'm Yana Truly here.
With a silent D.
Silent D is the worst kind. You never see it coming.
No, those...
Sorry.
I have a joke to go along with that, but I can't say it. I'll tell you after.
All the jokes.
Me saying he's pulling a train ain't bad enough.
Well, trying to limit the amount of editing that some people will have to do for this video.
People edit this stuff? Jesus.
I do.
That's too much work.
Oh, Rebel.
You like that one?
Bitnin.
I actually saw the track underneath of your car on the other side.
Panda, have you pitted?
Nope.
Okay, you're doing well on fuel.
Full tank, last 10 laps.
Almost I lost the heat because I ran out of fuel, so I thought I could try that again.
God damn it, Marlson.
There's more of that editing I was talking about.
I was hoping I could rejoin in front of him and choo-choo train my way.
God damn you, I say. God damn you.
Well, Kurt ain't here, so...
I'm just going backwards and backwards.
Keep in mind, I haven't pit yet, Morrison.
Yeah, but I was falling off.
Speaking of falling off, come back, cowboy, come back.
You had to keep up so you can get good video of me jumping.
Get back here, Martin.
Well, at least I didn't screw that up. No!
You're on an interesting line there.
It's the...
AKA... oh shit, I missed my breaking point plane.
Yeah, it's the...
that line
oh shit, there's no more road left.
How fast is left of the race?
Me too!
Jeez, my tires are taking a beating. Can't even keep it flat here anymore.
I think we lost a fireman.
Yeah, same freaking turn that got me in the heat race, and in practice, and in qualifying, and in qualifying for this.
That got me going again.
You're welcome.
Yeah, that jump didn't work out real well.
It didn't look like it. Oh, who gone?
That was my peer joining and leaving again. I'm sorry I've been so quiet.
See, you thought you were completely out of the race a while ago, didn't you?
Oh, I've been completely out of the race since I started the damn thing.
I'm just trying to concentrate to stay on the track and stay in fourth. This is the final lap, so unlike most videos, I guess after the lap is finished, we'll see you next week. But for now, we've got half a lap to finish.
Hey, Panda, did you miss your pit box?
Think that is a yes.
He missed something there, it sounds like.
Well, thank you for watching, and I'll see you next week in Bathurst.
He was busy dealing with me, but I think he didn't miss his pit box. He must have lost it before that.
Mr. Bob died at the end.
So did I.